I arrive back at my gang's camp, and our leader Dutch asks if I want to unwind and drink heavily with everyone. This is perfect, as 95% of Australia's culture is just binge drinking, but thinking it's okay because we're self-aware. The other 5% are people with no teeth hassling you for money in exchange for some back alley loving. That's why I always make sure to have a few 20s on me.